Record. All right. What's up, YouTube? Right, I'm gonna have to pay attention to my mic again. All right, so I think we have. Oh yeah, this is Lemoyne. This is like where we go later. So what I'm probably gonna end up doing.
Stay right there and don't move. You got a bullet coming, you don't stop still.
This here's a hold up. You know what to do.
Why don't you stretch your legs, huh?
Okay. Okay.
Alright, you son of a bitch, hands up! This is a robbery. Get closer.
Oh wow, dude, are you fucking serious? Alright. Well, that went well. That went really fucking well. Alright, let's try this a fucking again.
Yep.
God, this game is pretty as fuck. So tonight, I'll prop fucking buy. You ever hit a deer with your car? You ever hit a deer with your horse? Anyway. Oh, can I get this one? Aw, oh, sad. You read the other way. I might stream tonight after I get home from the bank. Because I gotta run to the bank at, like, 4:15-ish. Which is why I'm not gonna be streaming a long time today. So I'll probably stream until about, I don't know, like, 3? Yeah, so I'll probably stream around until around 3-ish. So probably about another 4 hours, and then we're gonna take a break, and then when my girlfriend goes to bed, I'll probably do, like, a short stream and do, like, another 2 hours-ish. Yeah. But we'll see. We'll see how I feel. I've been up and down all night because I'm still like trying to get over what the fuck ever is wrong with me. So I'll go play it by ear after that. Shit, what the fuck is going on? Phone in. What's wrong? Here. No. Later, Gator. No.
Hey, you. You need to stop. Something the matter?
No.
What are you hiding from with that
mask? Nothing. All right, Hosea.
That's an interesting way of putting it, Seamus.
No doubt. I do interesting very well. It's trusting I don't do so well.
Please. All right, this is Seamus.
What's up, Seamus?
A new partner.
I ain't no such thing.
Prospective new partner, if he likes us.
Liking ain't the problem. Trusting is, as I said. Keep your voices down. I don't want my boss hearing. This is a sideline.
Of course. Look at us. Honest as the day is long.
Exactly.
I'll tell you what. Let us prove ourselves.
Prove ourselves? To this clown? What you talking about?
Good day, Hosea. Good luck with your business dealings.
Listen. He's rough and ready and quick with his tongue, but I swear you can trust him and trust me.
I'm an old man.
You're not old, Seamus.
I'm old enough. And you know why I ain't dead?
You don't trust idiots.
Exactly.
We're not idiots. Let us prove it to you.
Okay, I'll tell you what.
Arthur.
Why does your face look like Play-Doh?
These boys just bought a beautiful stolen stagecoach from upstate. It's in their barn. Now you go get that, and then we can work together.
Who's old Bob Crawford?
An acquaintance of mine.
So you want us to take out your competition?
Well, he's not just an acquaintance.
Brother-in-law. Oh, okay.
By marriage. I also want to see if you boys got what it takes. Now, you survive that.
Where is he?
He's in a farmhouse just northwest of here called Carmody Dell. It's just up the train tracks as you're heading up towards Fort Wallace. There's also some money in that house, but that's your business, not mine. But don't kill nobody. Folks know we ain't intimate no more, and they'll know it was me.
But you're fine with us robbing your cousin.
By marriage. And yes, I'd love it.
You heard the man. Let's go rob his cousin.
By marriage. Oh, shit. I love it.
Really? Lead the way. He said the place is just northwest of here.
Me?
You're the one who's been out gallivanting around here.
That's what you call it. Well, clearly you've recovered from your bear encounter.
Could have played that better, couldn't you?
Thought you wanted me here to show some strong arm. That's usually how it goes.
Yes, but
hold on.
You know how this works?
Come on, Hosea. That feather's a joke.
Good boy. Aw, I did it.
Any problems? A safe spot to fence wagons and coaches? That's easy money for us.
I guess you're right.
Come on, it's not like he's asking us to rob a bank. If the two of us can't steal a stagecoach from Seamus's old crooked cousin by marriage, we should hang up our hats now.
I mean, he's not wrong.
So, what's the story with that Emerald Ranch? You find out anything else?
A little. Owner's a nasty type by all accounts. Seamus is sure scared of him.
That's not saying much.
Something strange about the place. Used to be a saloon there, general store. Now it's all closed up, but they seem to have money.
Sounds worth a look around.
For sure. Seamus also mentioned the rancher's daughter a couple of times. Hey, let's keep it down now. We must be close.
Easy, easy.
That must be the place up ahead. We should go on foot from here. Let's see what we're dealing with. Come on.
Where you at, Hosea? There you are. All right.
There's the house. I see the barn in the back. Stagecoach has to be in there.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
Oh,
Okay. Excuse me?
Quick, look at the place.
Oh shit. What's up, Hosea?
Anyone around?
Yes. Okay. I reckon we can do it now. I'll head over, distract him by putting on a little show while you sneak into the house, find what you can, then get the stagecoach. Or wait until nightfall. Sneak in, then I'll get the coach. You can try the house. What do you think?
Do it now.
Let's do it now.
Sure. All right, then. Don't follow me.
Wait until I have them distracted outside, then sneak into the house.
Oh, wait, hold on. I just fucking run over here and just run across the yard.
My good man! My good.
$45 worth of items, huh?
Fare thee well. Is your father home, son?
Sure is.
Get him down here. Please, get him down here.
Get lost, mister.
I was lost for many years. I was lost many years. Now I'm not. And you know what? Oh, here he is. Are you the father of the house?
Sure. What's that noise?
Junior,
we're being...
God damn it.
Rob, shoot this bastard.
I told you to stay hidden, Arthur.
Yeah. I can't revert checkpoint, can I? Oh, wait, hold on. Maybe I can. Yeah, I thought he moved through the door too fast.
Let's get the stagecoach. We need to leave now.
Well, Seamus isn't gonna be happy, but hold on. There's $45 worth of items in here. Oh, you're not gonna wait, are you? Oh, yeah, you are. Okay. Carrots and apples, huh? Holy shit. All right, this should be out. It's 38, that's enough.
Get what on, if... Arthur. We don't have time to mess around here. Come on, let's get out of here before the law shows up.
Yeah.
Shit, there's a man coming. Just play it cool. He might not know the situation here. Damn it, he's going for the law. Do something. To stop him, use your talents, Arthur. Look out. Who's driving who here? Arthur, what are you waiting for? It's now or never. Get after him.
She's running over deer. Fuck. Oh, well. This might be good. This might be okay. Unless it checkpointed me after they died.
Come on, let's get out of here before the law shows up.
Yeah.
Shit, there's a man coming. You put the gun down.
Yep.
Well, I guess you can't tell the law now. Okay, let's get going. Slow down, you'll burn out the horses. We could have done this without killing anyone.
It worked out. We got everything we needed.
That's not the point. It might not have... What if there were... people around we didn't know about?
Could have dealt with them, too.
All right. Fine, it's done now. Let's just get back to Emerald Ranch and turn this in.
Yeah.
Just everybody shut up. Nobody tell him that he's dead. And it's fine. Just nobody say a goddamn thing. You guys saw nothing.
Nothing too fancy.
You're gonna crash if you don't slow down. Well, we need anything we can get right now.
This was easier than hunting a 1,000-pound grizzly anyway.
No doubt. I won't forget that in a hurry.
I'm looking forward to your retelling of that one around the campfire.
It wasn't the first time Mr. Matthews had stared death in the eye. And as usual, he did not flinch. Hey, slow it down. Okay, here we are. Just pull the coach into the barn there. Hello, Seamus. We met your cousins.
How was it?
Fine. Nice people.
Everybody shut the fuck up. Everybody shut the fuck up. Nobody say a goddamn thing. You guys heard, saw nothing. Alright, you guys saw fucking nothing. Nobody say a word.
Nice work, Hosea.
It was mostly Arthur. Like I said, coarse but competent.
Here.
Thank you.
If you find any other coaches that need selling, I'll see what I can offer you for them. But discreet, you know.
Of course. Goodbye, gentlemen.
Bye. Love you.
Camp, I think. You coming?
Sure.
All right. Alright, he's none the fucking wiser either. But I think we're good. And scene. Alright. We can just go do Micah. Where is Micah?
Yeah.
There we go. Wait, what are you doing? Near Strawberry. Ooh, hold on. Fence. Does Valentine have a fence yet? I know Valentine gets one, I just don't know when. Oh my god, no. That is too far away right now. We'll do Micah's and then John's.
Yeah.
Holy shit. If this is a trap, I will kill you, just so you know.
Please, quick, you gotta get this off me. I'm going numb.
Keep at it. Oh, shit. Oops. Wow, all because I looted him too.
Okay, girl.
Now that's done. Listen, there's a dead guy back there, but I didn't do it. I did not fucking do it, you hear me? What's up, Micah?
Hey, Arthur.
What's up, Dodd?
You.
Wow. You want rescuing again, dear?
No. I got a plan to make it up to you.
A plan like the Blackwater Ferry job, or like you going off scouting and ending up in jail?
Dutch said you was a big shadow cast by a tiny tree.
I don't even know what that means.
I thought you was a tough boy. Not one of those gentlemen trying to protect his riding clothes.
Well, I just know whenever things get real, you turn yellow and lose your head.
Yellow?
Sure seems that way.
So I guess you won't be riding with me.
Why do the graphics look fucked? Don't apply it. I want to see if it fucks up the capture. So far, so good.
Rob the banking coach comes about this time and
so fine.
I heard one of the O'Driscoll boys yapping about it while I was inside.
You and me? Do a robbery?
That's what I said, didn't I?
After you.
Come on. I know an overlook where we can watch for them coming in.
Yep. What are you doing anyway, camping out here like some crazy hermit?
Can't exactly stay in town now, can I? Like I told you, I ain't going back to Dutch without a peace offering.
So what's the deal with this coach?
What do you mean? Comes through about this time every day, like I said, the end.
I mean, how many men? Guns? Riders?
Nothing serious. It'll be fine.
I heard the bank's been hiring every trigger man they can get of late. The meaner, the better.
You worry too much.
Forgive me if I ain't wholly faithful in something an old Driscoll told you when you was half drunk in a jail cell.
He kept yapping about it, saying how they've been hitting it on the regular. That's a good lead in my book.
Damn, old Driscolls are everywhere now.
Bastards got a hold of most of Big Valley. Heard they took over some big ranch.
Butcher that off. There, that feels a lot smoother.
Oh, you know how it is? A few loose ends. Drink here, drink there.
What loose ends?
Nothing that needs to concern you. I always pay my share.
It concerns me when you put us in danger and we don't...
Bye, rabbit.
Until it's too late. Like that move you pulled at Strawberry. Making me kill half the town just for your precious guns.
Precious they are. You need to roll a little looser, Morgan.
Looser. I seen you come full undone more than once now, and you only been running with us a few months.
Are we gonna rob this coach or bicker about it? What's done?
Just yeah.
We're robbing it.
Then let's do it. Hold up on this ridge.
Whoa.
They should be here in a little bit. Hold tight.
Which way will they be coming in?
Should be from over there. We need to hit them fast before they get into town.
Just don't lose your head this time.
Of course, tough guy. They should be here any minute. Look, there they are. Right on time. Get covered up. Come on! Ride!
Alright. Sorry about that.
This is a robbery! Stop that coach!
This is a robber!
What in the hell guns up we got coming?
Bitch. Bye!
Driver left! Come on! Hold the pin!
bitch. Can't fucking hit him. Got him.
Come on. Let's get this out of here. No need to keep your face covered now. It's just you and me, sweetheart. I'll give it to them. They put up half a fight at least. Yeah! Baylock! Come on, boy!
Come on, Frank!
From me to you, that's more your stuff.
Hey.
What did I tell you? Like licking butter off a knife.
Something like that. You don't want to just break it open here, be done with it?
Could be more than we can carry. And there might be a second crew of riders tailing.
All right, then.
Not to mention, we ride back in with a big take and a new wagon to boot. Dutch can't say we ain't pulling our witch.
Shit! Now we're being robbed! Get across the river!
Idiot!
What the hell?
Bye.
There's more of them. I'll kill you twice. I don't go down that easy.
Bye. Holy shit, dude, how many are you?
You're gonna wish you could
stop it till there's none of you left.
Yeah, get the hell out of here.
They're running away.
Fucking losers. Hey, this wasn't on him.
You've got a point.
Let's strip this coach then. It clearly ain't going nowhere now. You know, we should really pick up a lockbreaker one of these days. Save ourselves some bullets.
Yeah, because saving bullets is such a concern of yours.
Let's take what we can and get the hell out of here. That lock should shoot off easy enough. I'll give you the honors.
Where is it?
Well, this little mess.
What lock?
You shooting it or not?
What lock? Oh, that? There.
That should do it.
Come on, let's see if all this was worth it.
All I see is you, me, a river full of dead O'Driscolls, and a lockbox. I'd say we're golden here, Morgan. Look at that.
Hey.
What's the cut here?
It's good. Just make sure the gang gets its piece.
Yeah, yeah. Like I said, big shadow, tiny tree.
And like I said, that still don't mean nothing. Get out of here. Go see Dutch. Make sure you ain't followed.
I know, boss. I know.
It's been fun.
Always is. Holy fucking Christ. Eat shit and die, asshole. I gots to go. Fuck. Dude, I am so far away. If they fucking accuse me, I was gonna fucking scream. Like, I am a mile away now. Alright, so, first things first. Hold on. Oh yeah, that's the home robbery, right? Alright, so why does Emerald Ranch not have a fence anymore? Oh wait, hold on. I think I did something to my... Do I want HDR on? That's a lot better. I don't know what the fuck I was doing with it. Oh shit. Okay, Frank, we're good. Oh, there it is. So we'll make the trek over here to do this. So yeah, we can go sell all of our gold and silver shit. You alright?
Appreciate you stepping in there. Those bastards been turning the screw on me from day one, saying I gotta pay them protection
money.
I told them where to stick it, and well, I guess you just saw how that panned out. What happened to you two? This is the worst idea I've ever had.
We're with you on that.
Bye. Oh, is that what's his dick? Fucking Mickey? No, not really. Oh, I went the wrong way. Oopsies. There we go. Fight, fight, fight. Fight. Move your butt. Yeah. Alright, fucking finally here. Christ. Oh, and they're fucking closed? Wow, I really hate you. Good one. What time do you open? Why are you closed? Sleep for 19 hours, dude. I fucking wish, man. God damn it. Oh, you could just rest? Try to do it till noon and see if they're open. If they're not open, then I'm just leaving. I'll wait until another one pops up somewhere. Any fence open? No? Cool. Oh wait, yeah, they're open. Oh, okay. Yeah, okay. That's fine. My apartment complex just texted me and I was like, what? Why? Stay open, stay open, stay open. Hey, I can sell all my shit. Holy fuck, dude. I'm gonna be rich. I am fucking loaded. $760, dude. I can go buy so many rifles now. Alright, we will go to the gunsmith now. Yeah, I installed Payday 2. I'm gonna have to figure out a way to grind that game. Otherwise, what I'm doing right now is not gonna be really worthwhile. Like, the missions I was doing are only worth, like, 6% of a level. I'm like, meh, this is kind of lame. So I'll have to figure something out with that. But otherwise, there's not really any other games I really need to grind. I just need to beat them and play them. I can't believe I've sunk like 12 hours in this game already and I'm not even done chapter 2 yet. I forgot how long this game really fucking is. Yeah. But what's gonna end up happening, I guarantee it, is I might nickel and dime this like one day a weekend. And then the other day, I don't know, I'll probably just play some random game on console, work on achievements. But otherwise, I don't really know what else to do right now. I got a lot of games. Don't know what I want to fucking play. Is it Mickey? Oh, you can have all of my sense, dude.
Hello, mister.
Hey, buddy.
What's up, Mickey?
Can I get a buck, mister?
Sure.
Sure.
Thank you. Oh, thank you, mister.
Go take a bath. Yeah, with you.
What's your problem?
Oh, shut up. I wasn't even near you.
How the hell are
you? What's up?
Greetings.
Hey.
Hello, what are you aiming for?
Death.
Okay, now let me see.
Let me see what revolvers you got there, bud. I already have that. That's good. You get a fucking Mauser? Holy shit, I did not know about that. What about this, Schofield?
Good, good. You know what? I bet I can make this piece work a lot better for you. Bolts, triggers, parts, back here.
Oh, it's already got a log barrel. All right. Might as well put iron sights on it. Alright. The repeaters. I don't think I can buy any repeaters. Yeah. Oh, damn it. I thought I could get the buffalo rifle for a second. I was about to be so excited.
Yours now.
We're basically just stacking up on bullets.
Huh. You'll see a few people in town with that too.
Anything else?
Good.
Oh, yeah. Ammunition again.
Yours now.
Yeah, we're gonna have so much fucking ammo. Yeah, we're not gonna need ammo again.
Mm.
Alright. We good. And we only spent $300. Nope.
decided to try this.
We're gonna have to go to the doctor's office though and buy shit from him too, though.
You're that fellow who had to fight with Tommy outside of Smithfield's?
Yeah.
Yep.
People are still talking about that fight.
I ain't.
Fair enough. Neither's Tommy. Anyway, how can I help you today?
Alright. We got a ton of shit now.
Thank you for your help.
You got powder, dog? You got that good?
Howdy, partner.
Hey.
First time?
Yeah.
Snake oil. You have no idea the trouble I had to go through to get that. If you're gonna want to stay sharp, I should have.
Wait, did I hit sell?
Look at my.
Oh, I think I did hit sell.
Let's just see what you got.
I need drugs. Can kill other. Other soaps used in destroying fleas, lice, and ticks can kill your animal. Oh no.
Does the trick.
Alright, we have horse reviver now.
Guaranteed. All yours.
Alright. Stimulants. Fucking cocaine, yes! Hell yeah. Fully restores stamina and fortifies slightly damages stamina. That doesn't make sense, but okay. What else you got, bud? Oh, that's the horses. I'm just trying to stack up on shit so I don't have to ever come back.
Done. Okay.
All right, I think we're good. I think we are stacked.
Bye now.
Bye.
Want to know the latest? Buy one of my papers.
You all right, girl? You must be rich of those bounties by now, son.
What's this the matter? This fella was hollering at me today.
Hey! Let's talk about this! Arthur, come lend a hand here.
What happened?
I'm gonna call your mama for all I care.
Take it easy, I got lumbago.
Oh, is that Uncle?
Should've thought about that earlier. You pathetic old man.
You could've stepped in.
I thought you had it covered.
Just wait till you're old. I'll be at camp if you need me.
What happened? Now your fucking babysitter? Oh, what's up, John?
So, feeling better? How's the scar?
I heal pretty fast.
Lucky you. So you just lazing about or you got any leads?
Got something. You see them?
Sure. Well, you see yourself as a shepherd now?
Maybe. Come on.
Well, where exactly are we going?
I don't know.
Collect something. Let's get some sheep.
I don't want to do fucking routing up.
That might work for Dutch, but for you, just makes you look stupid.
Come along. You'll see. That train job was a star, but we need more money. Till we can get back to Blackwater and collect.
I'm here to tell you. We try to collect that money anytime soon, it'll come with a noose.
I was worried you'd say that. Dutch says that with...
Dutch says a lot. That's his gift. Saying things.
Oh, yeah? What do you mean by that?
I was the prize pony once. Now I'm the workhorse. Listen, Dutch is... But, well, you was at that thing in Blackwater. We already seen Pinkerton's here. New century's coming. This life, this way, well, we're the last, I reckon. And we ain't long for it.
And that's the way it goes, I guess.
For me, yes.
you going? Just need to pick up something.
Why am I leading the horse? Oh, apparently I have to lead? I'm sorry, Frank. I love you.
Hey there.
Oh, fucking.
Oh, hell no.
Oh, for Christ's sake.
That's assault. Oh. My fucking God. Let's go, Frank. Frank, I swear to God, please do this.
Rolling in the mud like a pig or something?
Yeah, a little bit. I could go take a bath after this. You know, get all nice and clean like.
There's a hitching post over there. Tether the horse and I'll meet you across the street.
Okay. Yeah, I don't either. Yeah, I don't fucking like it either, Arthur. Nothing.
Gun store.
Yep. Can you,
Oh, here we go.
Head in, pick up a sniper rifle. I'll explain later.
Oh, well, hello again. How can I help you today?
Looking for a rifle? Something with a sight on it.
Shouldn't be a problem. You want to see what we've got? It's all in the catalog here.
Oh, okay. We will improve it, though. I can't wait to get the bolt action. Bolt action is always my fucking favorite. The bolt of the buffalo.
How's it been treating you?
Good. Sure. Let's go.
I'm fine. Good to hear it's working for someone.
Okay then, girl.
Come on, Frank.
Couldn't you have done that?
Done what?
Bought that gun.
I had a run-in with that fella earlier. We ain't on the best of terms.
You had a run-in. I've had a run-in with half that town.
Calm down. It's done now, ain't it?
Why are you yeah, I guess. About all this? Always playing some goddamn game.
Me? I ain't the one taking Jack on fishing trips.
No, you ain't. If you say the boy ain't yours, what's the difference? You probably only run off again.
Why are you so interested in my life? Ain't you got one of your own?
Just do one thing or another. Not be two people at once. That's all I'm saying.
It ain't that simple. You know that as well as anyone. Same as with you and that girl. What was her name? Mary?
That was different.
No, it ain't. Just the same.
Anyway, for the love of God, will you tell me what you got me doing here before I turn around and hit the breeze?
There's a herd of sheep coming down to auction from Emerald Ranch. Folk in town were saying the owner's trying to stamp out every farm from here to Ansburg.
Okay.
Yeah, I know that place.
Okay.
make it to auction all right, but a couple of new ranch hands will be collecting on the sale. Doubt the town will care to notice too much.
Why we need this rifle you couldn't buy yourself?
Reckon we shouldn't get too close. At least not till we know what we're dealing with. Let's see what we can see from up here.
Okay.
I think that's them over there.
The one now.
Put a shot in near them. I reckon they'll hightail it. They're only ranch hands. Just watch the sheep. Is that necessary?
I mean, yeah.
Job done. Looks like one of them don't scare too easy.
Put another shot in close. He'll get the message. That ought to do it.
Bye.
All right, let's go round them up. Let's go get the strays.
You ever work on a ranch, Marston?
No. You?
Oh, day here, there, but not much.
Most cowboys I know are dumb as trees. How hard could it be?
I guess we'll soon find out. Let's get these things. Bring them back to the yards.
Wait, isn't there gonna be a storm that happens here or some shit? God damn it, John.
Yeah, shit. You're really showing me how it's done. All right, I think we got them all.
It's okay.
Let's head to town.
Just a scratch. You know what? Marston, why don't you leave the sheep to me? You ride Shank. Keep watch for any trouble.
I brought you in on this.
It'll be quicker this way. Trust me. This ain't the right time for you to be learning how to herd. So, you were saying?
This is gonna take fucking forever.
I'm done arguing. There you go. Ha! Quickest route back to Valentine is right around that mountain.
Okay, like I said, I'll handle this.
Why? What am I stuck on? Nothing? This is actually going kind of okay right now.
Go!
There's one behind us. Oh no, that's just John.
Let's go. Hold on now. Yeah, there's some getting away.
You ain't helping.
Whoa now. Yeah, yeah. Are you not going back for that one?
I lost one of them. That's fine. Nah, this is really annoying, though.
Yeah.
Yep. Yeah. 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 Yep. Those are up, boys.
There you go. Sheep.
What's up?
They're okay.
Well, you seem better around here.
I've seen ones with less ambiguity about their provenance.
A lot less.
What are you trying to say?
I'm trying to say you give me 25% kickback, and I won't say nothing to nobody.
Everything all right here?
Excuse me?
Sure. I'll excuse you for 25%.
Do you want me to
put a
hole in your head?
Folks swing for rustling livestock. 25%.
15.
20.
18.
Done.
Hell yeah. Good deal, John.
Calm yourself, friend. Just think of it as I'm buying your sins.
You're buying. But we're paying.
Go on now. Come back after the auction. You'll get your money.
Dutch is waiting for us at the saloon.
He is?
Why the fuck am I the last person to know about this?
I thought we was doing the robbing here. Still good money. Well, thanks for all the help with this. Can't herd, can't swim. Give it a rest, will ya? We ain't kids no more. No, we never really was.
Not everything, but in the end, I don't believe in absolutes, just shades of gray. Compromises.
Compromises.
Gentlemen.
Dutch, Leopold.
Where have you been?
Working. Marston's thing.
Good. And?
We're just waiting to get some pay. A few sheep.
Leopold, my good friend, as long as you're here, why don't you and John go make sure there ain't no funny business?
Of course. Gentlemen,
drink?
Sure.
Nothing like talking to old Strauss to make you want to blow your own brains out.
I mean, yeah.
Left him where I found him all those years ago, bookish little Austrian, fresh off the boat, his eyes out on stalks.
Well, I guess the Dutch Vanderlyn Finishing School has some strange graduates.
That it does. To your good health.
Thank you.
What the hell?
Vanderlyn! You don't know me, but you keep robbing me!
Oh, it's Cornwall.
My name is Leviticus Cornwall. I am not a man to be messed with.
Oh, you little bitch.
You. Get out here before I have these men killed.
What do you think?
Get out here, well, you depraved piece of trash. You start spinning a yarn. When I think the moment's you right, I'll make a move. I got where I am by letting Scott lock you rob from me? Vanderlyn, you're done. Now get out here now.
Oh, shut up.
This nonsense.
Please, gentlemen, this is a terrible mistake. This is a case of mistaken identity. What is worse than admonishing a man for the sins of another? Who wants to be the Messiah? Not me. Nor do I want to be this Dutch Vanderlyn, whomever.
Oh, fucking bitch. John and Strauss were killed. Yep. I don't remember how to do this.
Who wants to be the Messiah? Not me.
Fuck. Might have to. I moved the stopper on mine.
Wants to be the Messiah.
Yeah, here we go. Guess it doesn't really matter now. Bye.
It's just a scratch. Shut up.
Bye, dickhead. There's so fucking many dudes, holy shit. Grab Strauss. Let's go, fatty. Let's go, old boy.
You make sure nobody's following us. We'll get back to camp. We're gonna gather the troops and get them to start packing up.
Sure. We can't stick around after this.
Let's go!
Push up on it.
Oh shit, there's still a lot of guys. Holy shit, I blew a hole straight through his ass. Sheep and the goats. What's my bounty in this area now? $60? Yikes. I'm gonna have to go through and pay off all these bounties. The only one I don't think I'm gonna have to pay off is West Elizabeth, because I don't think I'm ever gonna be there again.
So, we keep heading east, is that the plan?
For now.
And when do we stop? When we reach Paris?
So we move? Yeah. We stop when we find someplace sensible, shake them that's following us, and lie low.
This is lying low? We turned into a bunch of killers, I mean it. We ain't even got the delusion of being anything but a bunch of killers.
We are just trying to survive, Hosea. We don't have a choice. This'll end soon.
Damn right it will.
Constipated as usual. Micah told me of a place we can lie low. Look here. Dewberry Creek, he said.
Okay.
Maybe you and Charles can go take a look, clear off anyone you find before the whole lot of us move in looking so conspicuous.
And how are we gonna do that?
I don't know. Start dancing?
Looks like I turned into the goddamn errand boy.
You have turned into my son. You worry because I worry. We are just the same.
Charles, come with me. We got work to do.
Now, where have I heard that before? What is this, Arthur? Get back on the horse.
Yeah, I'm fucking trying.
I thought you meant now, Arthur. So where are we going?
Find a new spot to camp. We're packing up and moving on.
Again?
Yeah, again, because fucking Dutch is dumb.
We have to. And fast. We'd already pushed our luck too far before that mess we just made in Valentine.
That didn't sound good.
Killed a lot of law. Hit a lot of Cornwall's men. They must know where we are by now.
So, we're heading south?
Yeah. Area called Dewberry Creek. Dutch wants us to give it a look. Make sure it's clear and a good place to lie low for a while.
I've only known him a few months, but the way he talks, I never...
thought I'd see him wanting to head south.
Right. And I know by now there ain't no lying low.
Hold up a second.
Let's go, dude.
Against everything he stands for. That'd be admitting we're nothing more than low-down criminals.
Which we are.
You don't have to tell me.
So where does it end?
Where does what end?
The moving, the running.
Dutch don't see it as running.
Call it what you want.
I don't know. Before, put enough time and distance between you and the problem, eventually, it went away. This is a big country. But now, with these hang on a second. I think that must be it up ahead, the old dried up creek.
Seems very open.
Yeah, it does. Ain't sure to be the best in the rain, neither. Well, let's take a look around.
Hey, I see something over there. You see it? Someone on the ground there.
Let's go look.
He's been shot. Looks like trouble got here before us.
Oh, wait, what? This?
There's a camp just up ahead.
Sure. Let's get ready for business. Any issues? Shoot first, debate second.
I'm not gonna shoot for the sake of it.
Survival's for the sake of it. Quit talking.
You started it.
Yep.
You see there? Tents and a wagon. Looks deserted.
Okay, well, let's have a look around and make sure.
Where is everybody?
Oh yeah, I think I remember this part.
Be careful.
What's up? You think they would just shoot though?
It's okay. It's okay. Come out of there. You okay? We don't mean no harm.
He said, are you okay?
Sprechen Sie Deutsch? German?
No. Now go on, get out of here. Go, we need the land, go. Get the hell out of here!
They took our father!
Who did?
Men, last night.
Where? Where did they take him?
Ain't no business of ours. I don't even speak their language.
You ain't as tough and dense as all that. Come on, Arthur. The girl was pointing this way.
Alright, give me a second, guys, and I'll be right back. I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick. Before we get into this next mission. Or the rest of this mission, I guess. Alrighty.
Let's see if we can pick up a trail.
Let's go, Charles. My fucking heated blanket turned off. I'm fucking wondering why I'm getting cold.
I don't see nothing. Hoof marks. This way. What's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You were just gonna send that woman and her children on that way?
We're wanted, man. We got Pinkertons braiding down our neck. We should be moving camp, not running off on some wild goose chase.
Come on, Arthur. That's not how you are.
Well, maybe you don't know me.
Hold up. Let me check this. Okay. Looks like they go down this way. So you were saying,
well, maybe you don't know me as well as you think you do.
So, what happened with those Pinkertons anyway? When you were fishing with Jack?
Said they were on to us. Offered me freedom if I turned Dutch yet.
They picked the wrong man there. Think this is the right way? Give me a second. Continues along the shore here. So you were just talking about something?
We should have moved right then, if you ask me.
Come on, don't drag this out.
Hold on.
Bastards told me they killed Mac. Said it right in front of Jack.
That kid, it's gonna be tough for him.
Yeah, but he has more folk looking out for him than most of the rest of us had growing up. Yep.
Sure. Fucking sure, dude.
That's good, bro. Idiot.
At least my shit's nice and clean now.
John said he was going back to the auction yard to collect the money for those sheep.
He'd be a damn idiot going anywhere near that town right now.
He reckoned he'd be able to slip in and out.
Oh, well. It's John's idea. It must be a good one.
Arthur, what is it with you and him?
He disappeared on us for a while.
Wait, just let me make sure this is right. They carry on along this trail.
So, I was saying, when Jack was real young, a long while, year.
He did?
And we was family, you know? I guess I still ain't fully forgiven him for that.
There's a camp up ahead. Let's go, Arthur. Anyway, you were saying?
Be careful.
Seems deserted. Let's take a look.
Where is this guy?
I don't know. But you know something? This is a better camp spot than back there. Much easier to defend.
Maybe.
I hear a German.
This looks like our feller, Charles.
Quick, cut him free.
Vorsicht, Vorsicht! Das ist eine Falle, Vorsicht!
Take cover!
Three coming right at us!
What the hell do you think you're doing? What are we? This ain't even our goddamn fight! That all of them?
Doesn't look like it.
Oh, did I kill the horse?
Last one's making a run for it. Take him down.
Where is he?
Thank for your help.
Yeah, okay. Hey, you wait there a second. Charles, go find Dutch. Get the caravan to divert here. This spot should work for us.
I agree.
Holy shit, move.
Take you back to your family.
Hat meine Familie sie geschickt? Also soll ich mitkommen? Wo bringen Sie mich hin?
What the hell did you do to those fellas?
Wie bitte?
Those men back there, why did they take you?
Geld, money. Meiner Familie gehört eine Goldmine. Sie wollen Lösegeld erpressen.
How did someone even come up with them words?
Sie bringen mich zu meiner Familie? Vielen Dank. Wie haben Sie sie gefunden?
Look, I'm sorry, friend. I can barely speak English. Yeah.
Dem Herrgott sei Dank. Schatz!
Oh. Andreas! Oh. Andreas! Ich hab gedacht, du seist tot!
Beinahe wärst du gewesen, meine Lieblinge, meine Herz allerliebst. Oh, wie wunderbar. Oh.
Sie sind ein großer Mann.
Ja.
Ein großer Mann.
Ja, wirklich.
Es ist ein Segen, dass wir sie getroffen haben.
Come on, now get out of here. This place ain't safe. Get out of here!
Ja, ja, Famos. Alles klar.
Famos.
Ich hab was für Sie. Einen Moment. Dankeschön. Thank you. Vielen Dank, herzlichen Dank.
Guess it was a pleasure.
Ja!
You gave me a fucking gold bar.
This place, oh, it'll be perfect for us.
Hello, Arthur.
Dutch.
Miss Grimshaw, Mr. Pearson, put everyone to work. Make this place a home. Well, I don't know where the hell we are, but we are going to make the best of it.
Finally, fucking chapter 3, Clemens Point.
you doing, old friend?
I'm okay.
It's funny, us ending up down here. My daddy died in a field in Pennsylvania, fighting this lot. I ever tell you that?
Many times. I see I'm boring you, Arthur. Worrying me. We lost men back there.
We have lofty goals, Arthur. We're trying to reform society to a kinder, truer, better way. Now, of course, there's gonna be casualties.
We're thieves in a world that don't want us no more.
We are dreamers in an ever duller world of facts. Now, I'll give you that, but come on. We got the day. It's nice out. Old Jose says that there's a creek around here. I reckon it's full of fish.
Oh, that's a copyright. Rip YouTube. I don't know what that music is.
Hey, old girl.
I don't know if that is music.
Why don't you show us this crick you've been pissing in?
Hey, you don't look too rosy, old friend. I thought this warmer weather would...
My days are looking good along over Dutch.
Always dream crushing and bubble bursting, you. Come on, Hosea. Let's go fishing.
Come on, then.
Passing you.
Yeah, okay.
Pat, why don't we just fish here? There's a whole lake of them.
Because I need to get out for a bit. Me and the old guard. Before any of them back there, oh, there was us.
The curious couple and their unruly son.
It feels good here. You did well finding that spot, Arthur.
More Charles than me.
It's like I can breathe again, thick and soupy as this air is. Might even do your whistling pipes some good, Hosea.
I was once in this country with Bessie. Ah, feels like a lifetime ago.
It was a lifetime ago, but what a life we have lived, how well we have fought, especially both of you.
I hope so.
But now, when things are desperate, we have to stick with the plan. Make enough money, then find somewhere where nobody will find us, where we don't have to hide.
Like where?
I got some ideas hatching, but I need you with me, not against me. Both of you.
Of course.
Still, we do need money. So keep a low profile, especially in the local town. After Valentine, I want everyone on best behavior here. No trouble. But start turning over the soil and the rocks. See what turns up.
Dutch, we have got to be discreet.
Imagine what a slew of rich simpletons there must be down here. Looks like law up ahead. Play it cool. Oh. Easy.
Hello, gentlemen. Well, look what the cat drug in. I seem to have gotten myself in a spot to bother.
Quiet, is that Trelawney? Yep.
Let's see if we can't sort this out. How are you, boys?
Fine.
This is quite some country you have here.
We like it well enough.
Hoagie McIntosh, at your service.
Lee Gray, this is my deputy Archibald McGregor.
It is good to meet you.
You a Scot?
Partly. The best part.
Of course.
Now, tell me, sir, what did the silly fancy fop back there do? Nothing too terrible, I trust.
He was accused of running a gold mine and investment scam.
Oh, no. I'm sure he wasn't. He is a magician. I know him. He's a fool. But he is not a bad fellow.
Now, can we just...
I wouldn't do that if I were you!
Shit! The Anderson boys! I can't have more scandal!
Well, allow us to help, my friend. Arthur!
Chase wanted man.
And take Archibald with you.
Just what I signed up for. Come on, big guy.
Perhaps we can discuss the foolish magician.
Let's go after that train. And do not shoot them, you hear me? Come on, hurry.
All right.
Come on, we're losing them.
Will you relax? Next, we're not losing them.
Shit. Hey, cut that out. Faster, come on. What's your name, sir?
Arthur Callahan.
Faster, Mr. Callahan, please. My neck is on the line here.
I get it. I'm doing my best.
Will you stop that?
Looks like the son of a bitch is gonna make it. You sure I can't just shoot him?
No. Did I not say that?
You said...
I don't know. I don't listen to you.
Stop that. So long, deputy.
Oh, bye.
That must have hurt. Leave him. Stay with that train. Hey, settle down. The train is slowing down to go through the station. Now's our chance. See if you can get alongside the train. What do you think you're doing? See the flat carriage? Head for that. Get us as close as you can. You think you can jump on there?
Me? Why me?
Because you ride like my grandmother.
You are something else. You cop bastards. I didn't do nothing. God damn you! Get the hell off!
Hey!
Come on, Mr. Callahan, I'm relying on you.
Running ain't gonna help.
Come on, shitbag!
I thought I was gonna run clean off. Bitch.
Just you and me now, pal.
I'm gonna ride ahead and stop the train.
It's just us then, lawman. Come here.
You ain't need to bother.
Let me go.
Can't do that.
Need some gin? Come on.
Just don't kill him.
Are you sure? I think he's dead. I think I won the fight. Just about.
Unless I just choked him out. Looked like I broke his neck.
Bring him out here.
Deputy?
Sounded like quite a commotion. Is that him?
I sincerely hope so.
Old Anders Anderson.
So what now?
Take him in. Come on. A fine job. Well done. And a pat on the back for me for stopping the train. Load Anders onto the back of your horse there, and we'll take him to Sheriff Gray. There you go. You are a natural.
You.
All right, let's take him in. Follow me.
What about the others?
Oh, we'll round them up. Anders back there is the brains of the operation, and that's really saying something.
You're the boss.
That was mighty impressive, sir. I have to admit. I'd hazard a guess you've served the law yourself at some point.
Well, I wouldn't exactly say that.
Hey! Are you familiar with the area here?
No, not really.
Easy. On your right here, these tobacco fields? This is part of Callaghan Hall, big estate belonging to the Gray family.
Looks bone dry.
Yes, we are in dire need of some rain round here, let me tell you.
The Greys have lived in Calaga Hall for generations.
Okay.
Fine people. My family's been working for them for years. Sheriff Gray's the one I know best, of course, but they own half the businesses in town.
Which town?
Rhodes, sir. You don't know it? Where we're headed right now ain't what it was before the war, but it has its charms. I'm sure you already know of the Braithwaites.
Like I said, just got down here.
Another big family in these parts. They have an estate west of here. Awful people, truly awful. They've been fighting with the Greys for as long as I can remember.
Sounds like quite the place you got here.
Here we are. Welcome to Rhodes. Up there on your left is the Rhodes Parlor House. Very reputable saloon owned by the Gray family.
Okay.
We also have a general store, gunsmith, post office, train station, of course.
What more do you need?
Oh, good. They're back. And that's your friend, right?
Yep.
Okay. We're going to stop just ahead on the right outside the sheriff's office. Can you grab Anders off your horse and carry him in for me? Sooner you get him off your horse, sooner we can get him in a cell. Carry him over then.
Hey, fellas.
Mr. Gray!
Very good.
I told you Arthur would deliver. Man has a passion for justice.
That's wonderful.
So, about my friend here?
Your idiot friend is free to go. No more trouble from you, partner.
I promise you, this was all just a big misunderstanding. However, I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart.
I'll pretend to appreciate that. Mr. McIntosh, it has been a real pleasure. The mostly good citizens of Rhodes, we welcome you.
Well, we're just honored to be here.
And make your friend behave. We got enough trouble from some of the residents, old-timers who've gone sadly to seed and lost their dignity.
How terrible. Come along now. I will keep this fellow on the straight and narrow.
Well, come back and see us sometime soon. Excuse me, gentlemen. Bo, these better be ugly rumors. Is it true you were seen talking to that wretched Penelope Braithwaite?
I can't thank you enough.
Where have you been?
Around.
And where are you staying?
I'm renting a caravan. The edge of town behind the church. It's horrible, but no one comes looking. The whole town is trapped in this interminable feud between the two families. His lot, Gray's, and Braithwaite's.
Interesting.
Two old plantation houses and them falling out of the rebel gold. And
yikes.
Marrying cousins or not marrying.
Arthur, that's Jose, you start poking around. See what you can find out about that.
I have missed you, boys. I've heard about bounty.
There's been a price on my head for 13 years. It'll take a month to find us down here, and it seems like we can have a little sport.
Well, they're good bounties.
Where you hear this?
Some fellas I met at a camp near the state line said there was talk of it in bars in the north and west for 500 miles. There was talk of super agents, some say.
Super agents? I'd love to meet one. It's just talk.
I'm sure it is. But I could not tell you.
Stay out of trouble.
Thank you.
Okay, so these two plantation families. Arthur, you start sniffing around the Gray's place, see what the story is there.
Yeah, I passed by it earlier with our friend, Archibald.
Good. Hosea, you see what you can find out about these Braithwaites.
All right. Thank you, Arthur.
Quite a fishing trip.
There's still...
Well, I guess there's still a bounty on me in this area. Like the entire area, I have a bounty in now.
Time. I'm up for it.
How about you, Arthur? Or have you had enough of the chase for one day? So you coming or not?
I'll need to relax someplace.
Fair enough. It looks like it's you and me, old man.
I thought there was a saloon. Oh yeah, it's down there. I guess we can go pay off our bounties. Same person?
Greetings.
Nope.
Oh my, you are a bad person.
Thank you.
Right then, I'll just put the wire out.
Thanks.
Alright, cool. Now I can actually like be a person in other areas. Yeah, so it's just this one, but I can guarantee we're not going to be going back over there. Raise. We'll go to Mr. Pearson. Come on.
Okay, girl.
What?
Not pity my enemies. Who are you? I'm coming in.
Hope you gone. Made us a million, Arthur.
Yeah.
Wait, what is the Strauss one? John, does Javier still have a home robbery up here? Doesn't look like it. Yeah, it doesn't look like it.
It's not driving me insane with your constant complaining.
I ain't complaining.
You are.
Oh, hey, Arthur.
Complain, complain, complain.
I ain't complaining. I'm just saying.
You're not saying, miss. You're shouting.
What's up, Strauss?
Herr Morgan.
Herr Strauss.
How are you enjoying yourself here?
Well enough, I guess. And you?
Well, it turns out the pursuit of freedom is not a cheap business. Not for us, and not for some of the locals.
Sharking already.
I prefer to call it banking.
You ain't the one handing out the beatings.
No, but I am the one feeding the women and children in the camp. What choice do we have, Mr. Morgan?
I don't know. Come on, then. Tell me who.
Here's the list. Refinery worker turned hunter by the name of Vinton Holmes. You'll find him up in the hills north of Strawberry. Ah, an apprentice undertaker. This one working in Rose. His name was Gwen Hughes.
And how many of them do you think will be able to pay?
With enough encouragement, both of them.
All right, let's go get them. Oh, there's the fence. So it wasn't in, wasn't Valentine. Oh, are they finally marked? Yeah. One. Oh my god. Fucking sure? That's awesome. See if I can't fast travel there. Oh, I can't fucking travel? I thought you could fast travel. Well, we're gonna have a trek out for this. So we'll do these two and then we'll do another mission or two, and then that honestly might be it. So we'll probably do these two and then do the Mr. Pearson and the Grays missions. And yeah, that'll probably be it. Because like 10-15 minutes of this is just going to be me riding back and forth for this shakedown bullshit. No. No. Hey, don't post links. Even though I'm sure you're a bot.
There, girl. Got
him. I don't know what's been going on with Twitch and all these bots lately, though. Like, it's at least once a stream I get, at least one bot or whatever trying to spam in my chat with, random links. But whatever, I don't know, I never see them, I just know they're banned. No. How much further do I have? Oh, not that far. Yes. Hi, train.
Yep.
This has been a lot of fun, though, revisiting. I mean, I haven't played this game in over a year, so. Besides, like, the one stream I did of it before, but it's been a lot of fun coming back to again. It's just a very hard game to play more than, like, every, like, 9 to 10 months. Yeah. All right, Winton. Get up. Where are you at, Winton? Where the fuck are you? Oh, there he is. Hey, homie. What's up?
Went home.
I didn't expect to run into no one out here.
Funny how far a man's debts will follow him. You got some money for me, boy? I seen your name in our ledger.
You're with the German? Look.
Austrian, but yeah.
It's just, I don't got it yet. It's up in them hills.
You panning for
it? Hunting it. I tracked this cougar. It's rare. Lily white coat. The pelt will more than cover what I owe.
If I'm skinning anything.
It's you.
I'm skinning you, boy.
Please. I'm out of work. It's the only way you'll get paid. And all the hard work's already done.
Fine. Move.
We'll, need our horses. It's, quite a trip.
Yeah. All right, drive, boy. Let's get where we're going. Drive!
Let's go!
Follow me.
Drive!
I'm driving.
Make me come out here, make me chase all over this goddamn mountain.
Hey, you knew it was a risk.
I didn't know nothing. Your name's all I knew.
Well, the German-speaking fella then, Mr. Strauss, he knew my work situation was precarious, that this whole thing was a risky venture.
Wait, risky? Am I at risk now? Are you threatening me, Winton Holmes?
I ain't. No, certainly not.
Love it.
Sir, I'm merely stating, a man without a job, with limited prospects, at those rates, repayment was by no means guaranteed. I said I'd do my best, and I did.
You're continuing to annoy me.
Make sure I got my rifle and my Lancaster, just to be safe.
We're going right here, up the stream.
Hey, how about this then? I guarantee repayment, because I'm going to get that money out of you. If I got to squeeze you like a lemon, it's coming out.
Yeah, of course. We're on to it now, okay? We're on to it now. The cash is in that cougar, mister. Sure as pumpkins ain't cauliflowers, the cash is in that cougar.
Better be.
It better be, or I'll turn you into a goddamn cauliflower.
Okay.
Up here. We ain't too far now. What I know about cats, this one's rare as hen's teeth. I mean, you ever seen an alabaster wildcat?
Big thing about cougars is they see you, not the other way around.
That may be, but you'd see this one. I've been hunting with my pa. Shot all kinds of cats. Never one like this. In another life, I'd have sought my fortune outdoors, not in the hot, stinking belly of a tar pit.
I ain't interested in your regrets or your life story, Mr. Holmes. Just... just your damn money. Drive.
This better be fucking good. Oh, was that the cave? Yeah.
We should leave the horses.
Hold on. Thank you. Hmm. gonna put a bullet right in its fucking head.
Alright. Show me.
You'll see her soon. Quiet now. Won't be able to miss her shining in the dark.
Oh.
You hear that? There's a cougar in here. And I bet she's white as virgin cotton. The tunnel diverges up here. I'll take the left, you go right, and we'll see if we don't converge down a ways.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm gonna put all six of these bullets into her.
Holmes?
Idiot. Oh, he is super dead.
Crap. Damn dead deader.
What did you get?
Oh, penniless idiot.
81 cents, huh? Where you fuck? Holy fuck, dude. You have to do that immediately, otherwise they fucking obliterate you. Probably right here. Yeah.
She got him. Crap. Damn dead deader. Show yourself. Where are you? Itchy cat.
Motherfucker. Eat ass. Eat so much shit, dog. Eat fucking shit. Go away.
Come on, girl.
Yeah. Oh, you're gonna fucking attack me, aren't you? I'm gonna have to go pay this bounty.
Howdy to you.
Hi.
Let's make you an upstanding citizen once more.
Sure.
What's it to be?
Or am I too far away?
Thanks.
Oh, yeah, I am. Now we have to, actually, go to the stagecoach. I think I'm gonna have to pay money, but it'll... Oh my god, try to not be an asshole.
Fancy a ride?
Maybe? I can cut him free, I think. Hey.
Out of the dam, you give me a ride.
So, where am I taking you?
Holy shit. Roads. Yeah, sure. I'll pay $8. Roads,
looks like we'll have a long ride together.
Yeah, we will.
Sunshine, we're at your stop.
Thanks for that. Good luck.
All right. we'll do Dutch and Pearson. Depending on what time it is when we're done with Dutch. Oh, wait. Hold on. I still have to do Gwen Hughes. Fuck. Forgot about this. So, yeah, we're probably just doing Dutch.
Welcome.
Hello, mister.
Hello, sir.
Okay there?
Mister?
What's up? What are you getting the hang of, bud?
Please don't go, please don't go.
You want a fitting?
Gwen Hughes, stop picking out a box for yourself if you don't got that money you owe Leopold Strauss.
I need more time.
Doesn't everybody? That casket for you? Or you want another?
Wait. I can get it for you. But, come with me to the churchyard.
Excuse me?
And stay close.
All right.
Are we robbing corpses?
Oh, I mean, I'll get you your money, but, well, you'll see.
What ain't right is borrowing money you can't pay back.
I guess you're correct, but, this, it ain't exactly right, what we're doing.
You ain't the first to put his hand in the collection box, and you won't be the last. Rest a little easier knowing church has been taking more than they need off poor folks since time began.
Well, like I said, well, the morality of the matter is a little more confusing than that.
We were having corpses?
Okay. You head on in the church, I'll keep watch.
Well, it ain't in there. It's under here. I'm digging up Mrs. Claypole.
Jesus!
Well, she got a bunch of jewels in there that she don't need.
Holy shit.
Oh, damn it. There's a bunch of people here. Oh, I got it. Look, you clear them off, and I'll wait right around here. But don't hurt nobody.
Don't be shy. Ain't no one around.
Just my auntie.
Your auntie's long past prudishness.
It's disrespectful.
You'd rather disrespect the living breathing.
Get out of here, kids. Move.
You guys thought me fucking? Were they gonna fuck in a goddamn graveyard?
Maintenance work?
Oh, gladly. It's about time this place got cleaned up.
It's all clear.
All right. Now go watch the gate. I'll get to this, exhumation.
Oh shit. We have our first victim.
I'm sorry, ma'am. The church grounds are closed for maintenance work.
Well, it's about time, too. The place was in need of some care and attention.
Easy.
Hey, look, we're closed for some excavation work. Would you mind?
No, I ain't gonna mind you at all. You carry on with your business, we'll carry on with ours. This fella.
Oh, damn choir boy. Get the hell out of this churchyard. Are you boys gonna need yourselves a preacher?
You hear this fella?
I heard him all right.
Oh, shit.
I'm gonna lick you, bastard. I'm gonna... You gonna get it.
You want more? Shit. I hope this holds.
At least one of them fell into, bushes.
Alright, well, here's your payment. Oh, forgive me, Mrs. Claypole.
What'd you find?
She had a brooch here. Looks like diamonds.
She'll do. Now get out of here before someone sees you.
All right, Dutch, let's do it.
My dear husband is so generous. Never sees an odd turn from the grave.
Is it here?
Of course. Oh, and here is my dear friend, Arthur Callahan. Boy is a hunter. Boy is a killer. Arthur, you've met but not been introduced to Mr. Oh, I'm so sorry. Sheriff Gray.
How are you doing, sir?
I'm fine.
Tough business you boys had.
We did?
Oh, there's no need to pretend with me, sir. Life can be tough.
So it can.
And no man owes another anything.
No, sir.
But still, I feel you were hard done by. Losing your employment like that. But still, here in Rhodes, we have work enough for honest men.
Oh, that's some strong stuff. Still. Don't seem to be doing you any.
Exactly. Whoa. Excuse me a moment.
Bye.
I told you we was moving up in this world. Deputies.
You have finally lost your mind.
Amongst these drunkards, hillbillies, and slavers? Good honest thieves like us. We're bound to be moralizers in a place like this. Oh, Sheriff Gray, you are back.
Now listen, sir. There is shine in them woods, though, and it is costing this county its good name and the state a whole lot of income. You boys wouldn't mind rooting it
out. Oh, I remember this mission.
Maybe we'll make you permanent. I gotta set me down a second.
Not a problem, sir. Not a problem at all. You are in safe hands now.
Oh, is that Bill?
Waste time with the temperance movement. Liquor never dulled a good man's senses. Arthur, you ride with the deputy. Bill and I will follow.
Archibald,
how are you?
Pretty good.
And your friend is behaving himself?
Oh, yes. I think he's learned his lesson.
Congratulations on becoming a temporarily deputized citizen of Scarlet Meadows County. Most towns just get bounty hunters to do their dirty work these days, but Sheriff Gray believes the law should keep the law. Now, I'm sure I don't need to remind you there's a chain of command here.
There is?
Dang straight there is. This is a dangerous business, but follow my lead and you'll be just fine.
Okay.
Sure. Hey, Archibald wants to remind us he's in charge here.
Of course.
Who else would be?
You were a big help with them Anderson boys, and I put in a very good word with the sheriff on your behalf.
We appreciate that.
We rounded up the others soon after. I'm pushing for the rope myself, but that's by the by.
So, these moonshiners?
Not just any moonshiners. Braithwaites. I told you about the Braithwaites.
Pretty sure you did.
Old Cotton family had a fortune at one point until, well, few changes in the labor laws. Now they're dealing in moonshine. We found their stills hidden all over Lemoyne. Quick as we destroy one, another one pops up. You could call it a pitiful fall from grace, if they had any grace to start with.
I have no time for tax dodgers.
Not to mention the fact that Catherine Braithwaite has a rather expensive interest in thoroughbred horses to maintain.
Okay.
But I heard something about it being gold these families were fighting over.
Well, that's the rumor. But the Grays and the Braithwaites think the other stole a fortune from them. But it happened so long ago, I don't know for sure if it's true.
Must be tough being rich, huh?
So I am.
So sleepy.
That badge rather suits you, Mr. W.
Yes. I thought so too.
Does it feel good to be back at it, serving your country?
I wouldn't go that far.
I love Bill.
I swear they got it in for me.
You could try washing once in a while.
Oh. Come on, mister. Keep your eyes open. No. Oh, this must have happened recently. Come have a look at this.
What? Dead body. Yeah, I already saw it.
You should see this.
I see it.
Suit and tie. One bullet clean through the forehead. Well, my money says this is the handiwork of a gang called the Lemoyne Raiders.
Impressive. You got a keen eye.
Let's see if we've got any identification. Okay. We should get going. I'll send someone over here later to clean this up.
The fuck? Thank you, God. You just kept going to the horse.
I want to have a look at these papers.
Sure.
I'll direct you. Okay. Frederick Mitchell, Lemoyne State Legislator. Poor feller. Yes, this certainly smacks of the Raiders to me. Bunch of ex-army free staters without an ounce of respect for the law.
Go right at the crossroads.
Sure sounds like you fellas got your work cut out for you around here.
Oh, and I know the Braithwaites are in business with them. No shame. Bear right again here. Trash begets trash, my Uncle Reginald used to say. He had a few stories, let me tell you. Town preacher and town sheriff. Drink a sailor under the table before breakfast. He had one tiny hand like a child's on the end of a grown man's arm. But anyway, this tells you what kind of people the Braithwaites are, selling moonshine to murderers. I tell folks don't even speak to him. Don't even look him in the eye. Here we are. So what was I saying?
I don't know. You've just been blabbering.
Even saying that word makes me sick. Now, anyone we find here, we bring in alive, understood? Round them up, then take this operation down for good. Come on.
Hold on. What we're dealing with. Yeah, we'll bring him in alive, sure.
Vermin, and we just found ourselves the rat's nest par excellence, as they say in Paris.
My aunt, she went to Paris back in 78.
How would you handle this?
Well, the way I see.
Actually, let my friend here decide. He doesn't have your fine way with words, but he is definitely the man for the job.
Let's split up. Arthur and Bill, me and Archibald. You boys want right or left?
We'll take this way.
Let's stop.
Let's just knock them out and then tie them up.
Got it.
Deputy Williamson.
Bye.
I saw another one guarding the still. I'll get this feller trussed up.
Hey, give me some room to work here.
Bye. Let's go, Dutch.
Good work, gentlemen. I think that's it. Well, what do we do now?
We better destroy all this. Any of your boys can handle
Hold on, guys. Sorry, stupid spam calls. Spam and scams.
Sure, anyone but him.
Oh, so. I think you're real funny, don't you? Tell me about that.
That is the last time I'll mention it, I swear.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Oh, I did it right.
Please tell me you're almost done.
Yeah. Oh, that's why I'm using the Springfield.
You up against
and get out of here.
Later.
Run by me.
Thank you.
Well, forgive me, but me and my men must return to our lives. Ah, seems like we failed to destroy the last of the moonshine.
Sure.
Would you like us to?
Well, I normally take it for personal consumption. It's sort of part of the job. But I better get back home. Why don't I just take a jug or two and leave you boys the rest to show that there's no hard feelings on account of the war?
We are all Americans.
Of course. But my cousin, Webster, he used to say some of us is not as American as others, if you know what I mean. Only I didn't quite. Come on, you degenerate, no-good, white trash, hillbilly piece of scum. I know you, Billy Lime.
Finally.
You've always been a
Finally.
Piece of crap. Come on, move.
We have a life on a land so stupid, a backwater so backwards that even we are like geniuses. Bill, get this stuff out of here. Come on. You ride with me.
Okay.
Should I stash this somewhere near camp, boss?
Yes. Show it to Hosea. I'm sure he can find a use for it. Bit of trouble back there, Arthur?
No, not really.
Always. From what they was yelling, I think they were the buyers.
Old Archibald didn't ask too many questions, so neither should we.
I ain't planning to.
That was worth the effort, though. Deputized and hiding in plain sight. These lawmen. These two families. I mean, I really think we can play this from all sides. It's got Hosea written all over it.
This is starting to sound like the Young Dutch again.
Huh? What do you mean, Young Dutch? I'm as strong as I have ever been. Hey, you know what? Why don't I race you back?
Okay.
Okay, you're on.
That's the spirit. Okay, on my word. Set, go!
He's gonna beat me because his fucking horse is faster.
You never were much of a rider.
We'll see about that.
Watch out.
I wonder if I can just shoot his horse. No, I was waiting for that shit to happen. Damn. Yeah, he's gonna beat me. Shit, I'm dumb. How much further is it? Further, but... Moment, Oh, eat shit, Dutch. Eat ass. Uh-oh. Is he gonna come from behind? Get fucked, Dutch. I eat shit and I still beat you.
You were quite so good at running away.
I never knew age had slowed you down quite so much.
Well, time is a bastard. When you get to be my age, well, you'll know that better than anything. Well, I had fun with you today.
Aw.
I was gonna say you're like a son to me. But you're more than that.
You're the love of my life, Arthur. I wanna fuck. We'll do Pearson. What is that MO? Oh, Molly. All right, Bill, what do you need?
Do you have anything warmer to put on?
Say whatever you damn well please, but I tell you, if I don't get out of here soon, I'm gonna kill somebody.
And if you don't stop hissing at me, I'm gonna kill you.
You come near me, sailor, and I'll slice you up.
You put that
what is wrong with you two?
I ain't chopping vegetables for a living.
Oh, I'm sorry, madam. Was there insufficient feathers in your pillow?
I ain't lazy, Mr. Morgan. I'll work, but not this.
Well, I ain't cooking work.
My husband and I, we shared the work. All of it. I was out in the fields. I can hunt, carry a knife, or use a gun. But I tell you, you keep me here, I'll skin this fat old coot and serve him for dinner.
Watch your damn mouth, you crazy goddamn fishwife.
No.
Fight. Oh, yeah. No, fight. Fuck him up.
Come with me then. Wanna head out there? Run with the man? So be it. But we do more than just hunting. We're hunted. And them things hunting us, well, they got guns of their own.
I ain't afraid of dying.
Good. You need anything, Mr. Pearson? Maybe me and Mrs. Zad are gonna take a little ride.
Yeah, sure. Here's my list, and can you post this letter for me while you're there?
Sure. Come on, princess. Are you coming with me then, woman?
So I've graduated from chopping vegetables to shopping?
Shut your goddamn mouth.
Alright. And then after this, we'll probably head out.
You cool down then yet?
And then I'll be back on probably tonight around, I don't know, maybe 10 or so.
And I sure as hell ain't taking orders from that sweet halfwit.
I guess we all gotta do our share.
I'll probably do like another 2. I might do 2 hours of like Call of Duty tonight or something.
Oh, Robin and Kim's okay, but letter reading's where we draw the line.
Here.
Dear Aunt Kathy.
You are something else.
I haven't. Some time, so I pray to the Lord above that your health has not deteriorated further. Blah blah blah.
Wait a sec. Listen to this. Since we last corresponded, I have traveled widely, making no small name for myself. Before you ask, I am still yet to take a wife, but I can assure you it's not for a lack of suitors. You ever actually even talk to a woman he ain't paid for?
Oh, look, we're all hiding behind something.
And what's this? Return to Tacitus Kilgore.
Oh, that's Dutch's idea. All mail to be sent to the same alias. Whenever we set up somewhere new, Strauss, he heads into town. Tells him to start expecting mail from a Tacitus Kilgore, whatever they changed it to. Here, give me that back. We got work to do.
Oh, hold on. Do I have to hitch it?
Okay. Here we are.
Oh, nah.
So, what's the plan? I shoot the shopkeeper?
No, you insane?
I thought we was outlaws.
Outlaws? Not idiots. We rob fools that rob other people. These people, they're just trying to get by. So you head on in there and you buy some food to eat. And no guns.
You sure?
This time, there'll be time for killing soon enough.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna go check the mail. Nothing exciting.
Hello, sir.
If I come back and you shot somebody, I'm gonna scream.
What did you get there, Harold?
Nothing.
What do you mean, nothing?
Can I help you, mister?
Yes, I would like to post a letter.
All right. Okay, no trouble.
Thank you.
Bye now.
Swear to God, if you shot somebody, I'm gonna fucking kill you. What? I attacked the road's inhabitants? What? When? Hello, game?
Than you. Hell, my sister's newborn had more strength than you, and he came out bright blue.
I'm trying.
Try harder.
I think this is everything.
Thanks. Here, take that for yourself, okay?
Thanks.
We'll give it back then. Jesus. I didn't ask for his goddamn help.
Why don't you drive?
Okay.
Come on, lady, get a move on.
I like Sadie, not lady.
I know.
Yeah.
So, you get everything?
I think so.
And some new clothes, I see.
Don't start. I can wear what I damn well want. Like I told you, my husband and I shared all the work.
How can I help?
I wasn't some little wife with a flower.
Oh yeah, isn't she the lady that we got off the mountain?
Yeah, I don't doubt
saved.
That. You sure look the part now. Won't be long before you're smoking cigars and
cigars.
Playing the harmonica.
I'll have you know, I used to love playing the harmonica before. Well, my house and everything I own got burned to the ground.
I know. I'm real sorry about what you, know. Maybe I'll keep my eye out for another one.
I don't want no pity. Just treat me equal and know nobody's taking nothing from me ever again.
Mm-hmm. Just don't kill the camp cook. Please.
Hey there!
Hey.
Hi.
What you folks up to?
Just heading home.
You're in Lemoyne Raider country.
Keep it cool,
Steve. You need to pay a toll to pass through here.
No, I don't think so.
You don't think so? How about you pull over right now?
Pull over?
That's what I said.
Yeah?
How's about this?
Go!
Hi. Hi. Hi.
Well, you wanted to see some action, lady. Now you got your wish. You okay there, sir?
Of course. You think I can't handle these fools? Told you I could shoot a gun, didn't I?
Bye. Thank you.
No, pass those reins here.
Why?
Because you've caused enough trouble already.
I'm fine.
Yeah.
We showed those bastards, huh?
Remind me not to get on your bad side.
And they was clearly planning to bushwhack us.
You did good. But that's a lot of mess to make near camp. Hope it don't bring anyone sniffing around.
Are you gonna tell Dutch?
Maybe, if he asks. But maybe not. Yep.
Hey, you want me to drive? So who do they say they were? Lemoyne Raiders?
Yeah, I've run into them before. Some local gang. Don't seem to have grown out of playing soldiers. Anyway, won't you go upset and Pearson about that letter?
How dare you? I wouldn't dream of it.
Right, you wouldn't.
I have traveled widely, making no small name for myself.
I won't be giving you no mail to post anytime soon, that's for sure.
I just want a peek in that journal of yours. The mind boggles.
You didn't get yourself killed then, Miss Adler.
Not quite.
Well, I'd like to say I missed your refined conversations, but I'd be lying.
I enjoyed myself out there.
Yes, we, Mrs. Adler did okay.
At shopping?
Yes, at shopping.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
Don't mention it. I would ride with you again, Mrs. Adler, if you will ride with me.
Maybe. If you prove you can handle yourself.
Well, they say I lack finesse, but I ain't afraid of gun smoke.
We got this, Arthur. You've already done me a big favor today. Okay, Miss High and Mighty. And nice pants, by the way.
Alright. Did I save?
Oh,
not yet.
Oh, shut up.
Come on.
Arthur.
Do you hear me? You're gonna freeze in those clothes.
Am I? I guess I can go change.
Why are you wearing that badge around here? Hello, Arthur.
Oh, here's the debt thing. I guess I could put the money in.
And fine conversation.
What do you think of the place?
It's okay.
So far, seems okay, I guess.
I think that there is rich pickings for some carpetbaggers like us.
Is that what we are, is it? Avenging your father's death after 30 years?
There's gold, Arthur. Gold.
If you say so.
How much was it? $34, I kept three, so. Alright, can I save? Yeah. Now we're up to what? 24%. Cool. Alrighty, that is going to do it for this stream. I'll probably be back on later, do a short stream later tonight. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you didn't have it already, make sure you hit that follow button. I'll see you guys later. Take it easy, guys.